spin-friendly, precise, and loaded with extra mass. This is the 2022 Yonex EZONE 98 Tour. The second version of this racket receives slight edits, including a bit of a wider beam for extra stability and power, as well as 2G NOM speed, which helps with pocketing and better ball feedback. At almost 12 ounces strung, players who can swing it will find this option to be loaded with plow, stability, spin, and pop. This is one of those rackets that the more time I spent hitting with it, I loved it more and more with each session. I was playtesting this one side by side with the 98 Plus as well as the 100 Plus from the EZONE family, and I started liking those other extended frames more. However, once I got into point play, the 98 Tour fit my game flawlessly. I fell in love with this racket and I wasn't expecting to. The response from the string bed is so plush, yet I still felt in command of my shots. I really felt dialed in. There's this perfect blend of pop with control, so I was never limited in lack of power, but I never felt like I was overhitting. The racket plays so stable, so I especially love this on returns, and that's where it shined for me compared to those extended versions. I was really dialed in with my return and found I could attack when I needed to or just block the ball back with a stable response. Great with serves, similar to the extended ones. I'm hitting really big serves with these EZONE rackets and I love that. All in all, this actually would be my favorite of the EZONE rackets, all of the ones that have launched this year.
Like the previous version of this EZONE 98 Tour, I was really impressed with this update. I like the built-in mass of this frame, the 315 unstrung weight here, very, very solid. Thing I really like about this racket is the swing weight and stock form is just right in my wheelhouse. Compared to the Plus version, I kind of reminds me of the differences between the Pure Aero Tour and the Pure Aero Plus. This one maybe a little bit more connected, a little bit more predictable, and very solid in stock form, but nowadays, I just like maybe that little extra reach and forgiveness of the Plus version, but the feel of this one is just really, really nice. I liked it from the baseline, but really like that soft and solid mass up at net. Really felt like I could hit good touch shots and whatnot. So on serve, also really well. Good spin serves, easy power. Not quite the rocket launcher of the Plus, but overall, this is a really impressive frame, and I'd probably add a leather grip to this one, just a little bit of tail weight.
I too agree with basically what most of the play testers have mentioned about this new EZONE 98 Tour. It didn't change much. You know, when a racket gets this popular, there's the expectation to evolve and refine. Don't change it so much that it's no longer the racket that you really enjoyed. So kind of with the V-Core Pro line, they added that little extra millimeter to half millimeter of beam width on it, and that really helps kind of solidify the racket, prevent it from bending and twisting, gives you a little more energy return. And that's exactly what I thought I was getting out of this new EZONE 98 Tour. There's just a half a millimeter extra beam width on it. I really think that that did help improve stability and give it that little extra put away power. Compared, you know, simultaneously we're testing out the Plus versions, so I really got the idea of the exchange of length-based power versus mass-based power. This racket has definitely got the high swing weight, lots of stability, and compared to the other 315-gram frames on the market, like a TF, like the T-Fight 315, the Pro Staff 97, and the Radical Pro. The first two I mentioned, the Pro Staff and the T-Fight 315, they're very whippy. This is definitely a more stable racket. There's a lot more graphite hanging out towards the tip, and it would be more similar to a Radical Pro. But overall, just a dynamite racket from any part of the court. Probably my favorite shot to hit was the serve. The only issue I had was maybe a little maneuverability in at net for a forehand body shot. Had to get out of the way of myself, but overall, just a dynamite stick.
Right off the bat, I'm going to tell you this is my favorite EZONE currently available. Really enjoying this 98 Tour. Just love that plush response at impact. Silky smooth feel from this racket. Feels super dialed in where the ball is going. Loving it on my drop shots. Getting a lot of precision and I can cup under the ball. Still getting a lot of spin to get the ball to die quickly. And volleying at net, the ball just sinks onto that string bed. I feel like I can hold it a little bit longer than I can the other EZONEs and just place it where I want it to go. Still got ample power off the ground strokes and on serves. Played really well with this racket, enjoyed it. If I had one knock, it does feel like there's a little bit too much mass right around the throat area of the racket. And I would definitely tail weight this one with the leather grip just to make it a little bit more tip light, a little bit speedier in my hand. Feels good on a full swing, but just when I'm holding it, I'm not a huge fan of just the stock balance, but easy modification for me. And apart from that, I absolutely love this racket. For the review today, we strung this one up with a hybrid of Polytour Rev and Polytour Strike, both at 52 pounds. For more information on this Yonex racquet or anything else tennis related, be sure to go to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.